two rules that cannot be broken, Jonathan. No blood on continental grounds, and every marker must be honored.
I have no choice.
You dishonor the marker, you die. You kill the holder of the marker, you die. You run, you die. This is what you agreed to, Jonathan.
Rules.
Exactly. Rules. Without them, we live with the animals.
I do this with a heavy heart, John. A marker is no small thing, John. For a man to grant a marker to another is to bind a soul to a blood oath. If you don't do this, you know the consequences.
Mr. Wick doesn't remember, but we met many years ago, before my ascension, when I was just a pawn in the game. We met and you gave me a gift, the gift that would make me a king.
I am all-seeing and all-knowing.
There's a storm coming, not just for me, for all of us, for everyone under the table.
7 rounds. $7 million gets you 7 rounds.
Your descent into hell begins here, Mr. Wick.
You killed a man on company grounds, Jonathan. You leave me no choice but to declare you excommunicado. The doors to any service or provider in connection with the Continental are now closed to you. I am so sorry. Your life is now forfeit.
Then why am I not dead?
Because I deemed it not to be. Accounts payable. 1-1-1-1-1. In 1 hour. John Wick. Excommunicado.